5 seconds.
Right.
Stand by. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Retros. Great. We're on correct orbit. Check radiation and temperature levels.
Temperature, A-OK.
Radiation, A-OK.
20 seconds to firing time for probe.
All systems on probe are green. 10 seconds.
Firing controls are go.
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition.
Here in the studio mounts as we await further news.
Yeah, that shows better powers of humanistic reasoning. So if I increase the diffusory isobar rating, Bremen here should react a great deal faster. But I guess I shall never succeed in creating a robot with a finer brain than a human. That is checkmate, I believe, Brayman.
She's going fine. Straight for the prominence. Sun probe going through flare now.
Standing by to fire remote control rockets.
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire.
It's coming out. She's turning.
We've made it.
Great. Let's get that probe.
And then, back to Earth.
We have just heard that the probe has collected the matter from a prominence. It is now on its way to rendezvous with our main ship. The solenauts are in excellent condition. Wait, the probe is being collected now. Just look at this tell radio picture. Collision course with the sun. Stay tuned to this channel for minute-to-minute information.